Abacus, are you prepared for brutal defeat?
I certainly am. Let the Blue Bottle Battle Final Showdown begin!
Everything's sorted. Comfy chairs, snacks, big table backseat. This will be the game to remember. What's all this? I bagsy the table for our game.
Tough.
I brought the comfy chair in from the living room especially.
Well, it is comfy.
There are other chairs, Lloyd.
We've done well for ourselves.
Oh, but they're not as comfy. This is the final, final Blue Bottle Battle Showdown. It requires quiet and comfort and... Where are our snacks?
Oh, were they not for everybody?
Look out! Do you have to do that here? Now?
I have yoga soon. I don't want to prick my abdomen.
Oh, is this Blue Bottle Battle?
Hey, don't do that. You'll mix up the cards. My whole strategy, carefully developed over multiple battles.
And it's a brilliant strategy. Lloyd assures me he's going to win this time.
Can I play?
Of course not. It's a campaign game. You can't just dip in and out.
And after 12 battles, it's time to find out who is the ultimate Blue Bottle Battle champion.
Get out! You're messing up my strategy!
Now look what you've done, Lloyd. They just want to play.
Well, so do I. In peace! Right, that's it. I can't play here. Come on, Abacus. What's that noise?
Noise? Sounds like music.
Huh? Keep it down, whoever it is.
What?
One down, one cross fly, five letters.
Lloyd?
L-L-L-O. Doesn't fit.
No, it's not coming from there.
Lloyd, what are you doing?
Huh? Oh, hi, Mum. Where's that sound coming from?
The music. Sounds like Buddy.
Sorry, what's Buddy?
Buddy. He's house-sitting next door while Molly and Polly are away. He's a very nice cricket.
But also a noisy cricket. Some of us are trying to sleep. Honestly.
I think it sounds very nice.
Come on. Open up! Open the door, please!
Hey, bud!
So you're Buddy, are you?
That's me!
Right. I'm Lloyd.
Hey, Lloyd! Wanna come in? I'm just jamming.
No. Thank you. I've been up all night, and,
Nice! I can't remember the last time I did that. Asking the big questions at one with the universe.
I have no idea what you're saying. I want to sleep.
Mm-hmm. Sleep's the best, bud. Get plenty of shut-eye then. Up at dawn. Seize the day. Am I right?
I suppose. Normally. Only I can hear your music from my room. So if you could just keep...
Keep playing.
So, what'd you say?
Absolutely, bud. It means a lot. I feel like the universe just spoke to both of us, you know?
Not Mum! I can't believe it's you! Oh, it's so good to see you. How's life in the bin juice? Uh-huh. Okay. I see. Okay. I see.
What did Nutbum say?
I've no idea, but it sounded important.
It can't be that important if Nutbum came to you.
Leave the interpreting to me, okay? Nutbum and I have a connection, a strong bond.
You looked after Nutbum for like a day.
Nutbum is clearly in urgent need of our help, so it must be serious. Maybe someone's lost, or stuck, or in danger.
Oh, dear. Can you narrow it down?
Or find someone who actually speaks tardigrade?
Good thinking, Nutbum. We need an interpreter.
Oh.
And we need to find one fast.
Ooh.
Did you find one? Aha! Thank you, Abacus.
What was it like down there in the depths? Was it slimy? Was it cold? Were there creatures?
I don't want to talk about it.
Who better to interpret tardigrade than another hardy-tardy? Nutbum, tell this hardy-tardy what you told us. So, what did Nutbum say?
You didn't think this through, did you, Lloyd?
Honestly? No, I didn't. Looks edible. Probably quite filling.
Ew! You're not really going to eat dust, are you?
Why not? Maybe I like dust. Nothing wrong with eating some dust. The lovely dry dust.
Gross.
Right, okay. Back to tidying. All right, that'll do. My conscience is clear.
Look at the state of this place. A complete mess.
Who said that?
Me.
Me?
That's me. Who else?
Right, just me. In me, my R room?
Not bad in here. It's warm, comfortable, safe. Just needs a proper good tidy up.
I guess it does. Wait. Are you my conscience?
Yes, because as your conscience, you can't get rid of me and have to do as I say. Right,
Lloyd. Right. Fine. Since I'm suddenly hyper aware of you, I can't really ignore you, can I? There. Happy now?
Yes, this is much better.
As you can see, thanks to my extensive repairs, Floyd's head now stays on.
Ow!
Thank you, Abacus.
Hello, Lloyd. Playing with dolls?
Floyd is not a doll, okay? He's a highly sophisticated spider decoy.
Well, I left all that kid stuff behind when I moved into my new apartment.
Wow, Barry, you've got your own place! Brilliant!
Can't get to my age and still loaf about the family home playing with dolls.
I wish I was old enough to move out. Isn't Barry younger than you, Lloyd?
Moving out is nothing special, PB. Anyone can do it. Some of us just prefer not to boast about it.
You mean you're moving out too?
Really?
Well, I didn't want to say anything straight away. You know how Mum and Dad depend on me.
No.
Lloyd, you're moving. You didn't tell me. Where to? Is it far?
No, not far. It's in the big bin.
The big bin? Wow, classy. Oh, let's go see your new place right now.
Great idea.
No, just wait.
I want to see too.
Where is it?
Don't tell me. It's the potato peelings.
No, it's, over there.
Behind that huge overripe mango?
Well, actually, it is that huge overripe mango.
No way!
No way.
This way. Well, you've seen it now. Let's go back. Oh.
Wow, it really is huge. Where's the door?
Presumably you have one.
Found it! Very fancy.
No, wait, PB.
Lloyd!
Would you rather sniff the armpits of a weight-lifted spider or a centipede who's been for a jog?
Centipede, obviously.
But a centipede has 100 stinky pits.
Technically between 30 and 350, depending on species.
A spider only has 8.
But a spider would devour me before I smelt a single one.
What? Spiders don't eat flies.
Don't be daft. Of course they do.
Spiders are fly-eating monsters, PB.
What? No. You're just a scaredy bug.
What? No, I'm the right amount of scared. You're not scared enough. Ugh, I'm going to have to fix this. Come on. I'm going to show you the true nature of spiders.
Yes!
Help! Help! I am trapped in a web.
Why is Abacus being the fly when you are a fly?
She's right. I don't feel very convincing.
Well, you can't be the scary spider. That requires my vivid portrayal. Ugh, but fine. If it helps with the realism, you can be the fly. But no messing about. This is not a game.
Who should I play?
Oh, you can be the remains of my last victim.
Oh no, I am in a web.
I'm going to bite your head off and tear you limb from limb and chew your innards.
Hey, Libby. Biscuit?
Just a crumb. Thanks, Gina. Oh, I do look forward to our book clubs. It's just so nice to get out of the colony and away from pressures of queening, you know?
Do you mind eating off the table? I've no clean plates because Lloyd cannot endure doing a single chore.
Hey, I washed up four plates. That's four chores.
Yeah, but they're not clean.
Yeah, well, I stopped for breakfast. Then second breakfast, a snack and a nibble.
And the rest.
Yes, it's going to get done. It's a lot of work. I'm working up to it. You can't rush these things.
Whoa, look at her go! That's like 50 chores!
Thank you, Annie209. Now, the grape of wrath. I really didn't expect the grape to be a metaphor, did you?
Are all your ants so hard-working?
Of course. In my colony, if an ant does not pull their weight, or rather 10 times their weight, I expel them. Never had to do it, though.
Expelled? Now, isn't that an idea?
Hey, I can work as hard as any ant. If I was in your colony, you'd see exactly how hard-working I can be.
What a great idea. I'd love to see how that goes. What do you think, Libby?
About what?
Lloyd coming to the colony and proving how hard he can work.
What? That's not...
What's the matter, Lloyd? Afraid you'll be expelled?
Of course not. Not possible. I'll do it. Take me to your colony, Queen Libby.
What is it?
I have no idea, Peepy. It was just sitting here when I came in.
Is it dangerous?
No idea.
It doesn't look dangerous. You should poke it and see.
What? You poke it?
Your arms are longest, so you can stay at a safer distance. It's so adorable.
Yeah, it is kind of cute.
Oh, no, not another one. Gina!
Oh, dear.
You know what this is?
Oh, it's a hardy-tardy. We don't know where they come from or what they are. They just turn up now and then and make themselves at home.
Can we keep it? Can we keep it? It can stay in my room.
No, Pippi, I found it. It will stay in my room. I will look after it.
We don't think that's a good idea.
Oh, great. So now you don't think I can look after a single living creature?
That's not it. It's easier to show you.
Those are all hardy-tardies.
What happened to them?
We don't know. Everyone was well looked after by one of your older siblings, but they just died.
Never took long, never worked out why, but it happened every time.
We just don't want you two going through the same ordeal.
So what you're saying is my brothers and sisters were all rubbish at looking after hardy-tardies?
That's really not what I was...
Well, I won't be, and this hardy-tardy will live a long and happy life.
Well... Don't say we didn't warn you.
Huh? Abacus, we nailed it. Our evening is now maggot-free and we deserve some fun.
Party or something?
Something. And I'm in charge, so it should be something we can't do when Mum and Dad are in charge.
We could open all the cupboards and then leave them open.
Let's just go with party.
Yes! I've never been to a party. Who will we invite?
Well, we don't want any party poopers, so it'll just be you and me.
Are you having a party? I love parties. Can I come?
And Cornea. You, me and Cornea. Best party ever.
This is part four of my party song. It's my favourite part of the party song. Parts 1 to 3 were just a warm-up for me, but from this part...
Cornea, how many parts are there to your party song?
Only 26, give or take. This is part 5 of my party song.
I'm going to go check on the maggots.
I'll sing it twice because it's not very long. This is part 5 of my party...
Ew. Lloyd.
Oh, my. Lloyd, is that...
Bin juice? Ew, gross, Lloyd. Surely you're not going to.
I had to, PB. I was thirsty. But, ooh, I feel great. In fact, that bin juice has done me the world of good. I feel like a new fly. No wonder the hardy-tardies love it. Here, Phoebe, try some. It's not as bad as you think.
Ew, I'm not touching bin juice. Who knows what's in it? Could be any combination of flavours.
If Lloyd says it's good, I am sure it's lovely.
Go on, then.
If I don't try it...
Will that show how much faith I have in your opinion?
Absolutely. See, PB? Hmm. Abacus takes my word for it.
No one drinks bin juice, Lloyd. Everyone knows that.
Yeah, well, maybe if everyone just tried it, then everyone might like it.
Ha! Good luck with that.
Fine. I'll prove it. I'll find someone to taste it, and they will absolutely love it. You'll see.
If anyone can convince someone to try bin juice, it's you, Lloyd.
Hmm. The name bin juice is a problem. It'd be easier if I called it something exciting. Something, Blue fly.
Blue fly, yes. You'll see, PB. There'll be a bug out there who'll embrace the bin juice, blue fly. Stay close, Abacus, and stay alert.
Okay, Lloyd. Do you need more strawberry jam?
And keep your voice down. We don't want Team Blackberry to find us. We're going for a stealth attack.
They found us.
Ooh, so close.
Incoming!
We've got her pinned, Lloyd.
Yeah, but where's Mr. Wiggly? This is supposed to be his day.
Can I get a wiggly woohoo?
Well, I think that's quite enough jam balling for today.
Won't be able to do that when I'm a butterfly. Not enough hands.
What's next on the chrysalis?
You know, I'd love to explore somewhere that I couldn't go as a butterfly.
Oh, because of your big flappy wings getting in the way?
Well, you're in luck. I know just the place. You've not truly experienced the ant colony until you get kicked out of it by Queen Libby.
And Lloyd has a lot of experience.
Ooh.
Guards!
Wiggly woohoo! What's next?
Oh, that bit looks like a pretty flower.
No, it looks like an ugly button.
Oh, that bit looks like a legless spider.
What? Which bit? I can't see it.
Lean forward and squint.
Hmm?
More. Bit more. Bit more. Little bit more.
That bit looks like Lloyd.
Oh, howdy ho.
Oops. Sorry.
Sorry, Lloyd.
Comics? Who wants to read comics? Come on, let's read comics.
What should we do now?
That hurt. Ugh.